morning children, welcome back again in the online classes of GD Mother International School. Today in English language we are going to start with chapter 4 and the chapter name is pronouns. Children, I'm going to read out some sentences. You have to repeat it with me, okay? Riya is a singer. She sings English songs. Ravi is 5 years old. He is my friend. Lion roars loudly. It lives in a forest. Rashi and Atul are friends. They play together. I am a girl. I am 7 years old. Children, some sentences we have read here. Here you have seen one thing, that in place of the nouns, see, these are the nouns. In the first sentence, Riya is a singer. And what we have written here? She sings English songs. It means, yahan humne noun ki jagah, Riya is a noun. And in place of noun, we have used she. What we have used? We have used she. Riya ki jagah humne isi sentence mein kya use kiya hai? She use kiya hai. See, I have highlighted this word. She. In the next sentence, Ravi is 5 years old. He is my friend. At the place of Ravi, here in the sentence we have used he. Ravi is a noun. Aur is noun ki jagah humne isi sentence mein kya use kiya hai? He. In the next sentence, lion roars loudly. It lives in a forest. In place of lion, lion is also a noun, we have used it. Right? See the next sentence. Rashi and Atul are friends. They play together. In place of Rashi and Atul, they both are noun, we have used they. In place of these two people, we have used they. Right? I am a girl. I am 7 years old. In place of I, we have used I. Because when we talk about ourselves, when you talk about yourself personally, then you will put I. So here the concept is, ये जो है ये सभी noun है और इसकी जगह हमने एक नया word use किया है. तो the word we use in place of noun, उन words को जिन्हें हम noun की जगह पे use करते हैं, they are called pronouns. What are they called? They are called pronouns. Okay, children? They are called. So I was saying that we have used the words in place of noun. See, children, these are the nouns. Isme noun kya kya hai? Let's underline that. What are the nouns in it? For in the first sentence, Riya is a noun. Aur Riya ki jagah aapne kya use kiya hai? We have used she. So in the second sentence, Ravi is noun. And Ravi ki jagah aapne kya use kiya hai? He. In the third sentence, lion is a noun. And lion ki jagah aapne kya use kiya hai? It. In the fourth sentence, Rashi and Atul both are noun. Aur in dono ki jagah humne kya use kiya hai? They. In the fifth sentence, I is a noun, like you are talking about yourself, and at the place of I, what you have used? I. So here I want to tell you ki the words, see the highlighted words, she, he, it, they, I. We use in place of noun. Wo words jinhe hum noun ki jagah pe use karte hain, they are called pronouns. Wo kya kehlate hain children? They are called pronouns. The word यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ नाउन, नाउन की जगह पे हम जो वर्ड्स लगाते हैं दे आर कॉल्ड प्रोनाउन्स. नाउ आई विल टेल यू कि प्रोनाउन वर्ड्स कौन कौन से हैं. सी हियर व्हाट इज रिटन हियर, प्रोनाउन. और कौन कौन से प्रोनाउन वर्ड होते हैं, ही, रिपीट इट विद मी, ही, शी, इट, यू, दे, वी. अंडरस्टैंड? सो दीज आर द प्रोनाउन वर्ड्स दैट वी यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ नाउन्स. नाउन की जगह पे हम जो वर्ड्स को यूज करते हैं लाइक ही, शी, इट, यू, दे, वी, दे आर कॉल्ड प्रोनाउन्स. अंडरस्टैंड चिल्ड्रेन? That's all for this chapter. Rest of the things I will explain you from the book and I will give you the worksheet on this. Thank you very much.